Hello. Okay, so for Alyssa, she's no longer there. I think the questions that I was most interested by, this is good. When I asked her who she was threatened by, she said Aza initially, but when I pushed a little bit and asked her about the 8, she mentioned Kylan and SB. That's good for me, because afterwards, if I put up SB, I can tell Alyssa, hey, look, I put up SB because you mentioned her and Kylan are a strong pairing, and I think she might have to go. And the rest of the house has been pushing me towards the Kings, so I felt a lot of pressure to take someone from the Kings. I didn't want to put up you or Christian. I had to put up SB. I think Alyssa could be on board with that. X has already shown that he can be on board with that. Alyssa will tell Christian that he has to be okay with it, and then we can go from the back door. I think the only person that might be pissing off is Kylan, but that's a whole nother thing. Let's see. Who does she not want to go up? It was Christian and X. That's fine. Oh, people who mentioned my name. She mentioned Big D said my name, but that was like 2 weeks back. That's so interesting to note. I'll definitely make a note of that. She wants to ride the Royal Flush. I think that's perfectly clear. If she was HOH, she'd put up Aza and Brittany. I'm not surprised about that. Yeah, like I said, for her, the most important thing was when she feels most threatened by Aza and SB Kylan together. So that's the one I'm going to make a note of. Red.